This is another metal melting test. This is not the whole the hot metal, this is the warm metal test. This is gallium. This is gallium metal, which melts at 30 degrees Celsius. And I've put it into some water of 40 degrees Celsius here, as I see. You can put my finger in the gallium, as you see here. The solid metal floats on the liquid metal. Is this just an exception? It behaves like water. It expands when it freezes, like water, unlike most other substances which contract when they freeze. But this expands when it freezes, so it floats. The solid metal floats on the molten metal, like ice on the water. You see here, this here, you can put it here. It floats on the molten metal, the solid metal. As you see, this is the gallium. I put a thermometer into it and measure the temperature of the gallium. And now the thermometer drops to 30 degrees. So there's just a melting point of gallium. It drops to 30 degrees. Exactly 29.7, so that's 30 degrees the melting point of gallium. And now you see it, put it in the water. So the water is 40 degrees. And now it melts slowly but surely. The metal melts. Okay, thank you for watching.